Just listen to how the president of Turkey talks about the situation there.
There are those who criticize you, Turkey, for providing a home for Hamas, who the US say are terrorists, and you say that you are opposed to terrorism.
Şimdi biz teröristlere karşıyız.
We are of course against terrorism and terrorists.
Hamas'ı but iyi tanıyan liderlerden bir tanesi.
I'm one of the leaders
hiçbir zaman ben Hamas'a terör örgütü
real familiar with Hamas and I never called Hamas a terrorist organization.
Hamas'a bir terör örgütü and olarak bakmıyorum.
I don't approach Hamas as a terrorist organization
Hamas,
now.
Because Hamas koruma gayreti is içerisinde olan
spending efforts
bir
in order to protect
gruptur.
Their motherland and they are actually
böyle bir
a group of resistance.
So nasıl olur da
I can't call such a group of resistance a terrorist organization.